Hi friends, if your child is confused and irritated to learn tables, then try this maths tricks for easy multiplication. In today's lesson, we will cover table of 12 and 13. Let's take 12 and multiply it with another 12. So, 1 will come down as it is. Then, we will start taking numbers from the left, that is 1. And multiply it with 2. As it's the table of 12 we are considering. Then add the next digit, that's 2. Then we will take the last number, that's 2, and multiply 2 with it. So 2 into 2 is 4, 1 into 2 plus 2 is 4, 1 will come down, our answer 144. Our second example. A 3-digit number, 324 into 12. The first number, 3, will come down as it is. Then, we take 3 and multiply with 2 and add the next digit, here 2. Then, we take this 2 and multiply with 2 and add the next number, 4. Finally, last digit 4 will get multiplied with 2. 4 into 2 is 8, 2 into 2 plus 4 is 8, 3 into 2 plus 2 is 8, 3 will come down. Our answer 3888. Now let's move to multiplication of numbers with 13. Here the whole process will be same, only we have to multiply with 3 instead of 2. Let's take 479 and multiply with 13. Now 4 will come down as it is. Then multiply 4 with 3 and add the next digit 7 here. Next take 7 and multiply with 3 and add next digit 9 here. Lastly multiply 9 with 3. Here 9 into 3 is 27. We will write 7 and 2 will go for carryover. 7 into 3 plus 9 is 30. 0 we will write, 3 carryover. 4 into 3 plus 7 is 90. 9 we will write, 1 carryover. Now don't forget to add the carryovers. 7, 0 plus 2 is 2. 9 plus 3 is 12. 2 will come down, 1 carryover. So 4 plus 1 plus 1 is 6. Our answer 6227. Our final example, 8532 into 13. 8 will come down, then 8 will get multiplied with 3 and get added with the next digit, that's 5. Then 5 into 3 plus next digit, that's 3. Then 3 into 3 plus next digit, that's 2. Lastly, 2 into 3. 2 into 3 is 6. 3 into 3 plus 2 is 11. 1 we will write and another 1 will go as carryover. 5 into 3 plus 3 is 18. 8 comes down, 1 as carryover. 8 into 3 plus 5 is 29. 9 comes down, 2 carryover. 8 will come down. Now we have to add the carryover numbers. So 6, 1, 8 plus 1 is 9, 9 plus 1 is 10, 0 comes down, 1 adds up with 8 plus 2 and becomes 11. Our answer 110916. Hope you find this trick helpful. Please subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like this every week. Thanks for watching. Keep on counting.